Hey y'all, welcome back to another video. Today I'm here with another unboxing. Today I got something new and I just got it for Christmas. So I decided to do a little unboxing. So here's what I got. I got a Pennsy Railroad K4. So this is Bachmann and it's HO scale. So yes, very cool. The tape has already been cut off so I can, wait, no, it's on the top. Yeah, the tape has already been cut off so I can open it. So this is like, I've already read this, but like, at its very core, the spectrum philosophy is to produce the highest quality products at an affordable price built by railroaders for railroaders. You can count on Bachmann's premium spectrum line to deliver the finest in railroading enjoyment. Bachmann trains. Now that's the way to run a railroad. So, this is from Bachmann's premium spectrum line. So, yeah, it's very special. So, yeah, that explains why it was over $300. So, yeah. I also brought my other Bachmann products so that I can set up a track. I got some more straights as well, so I can make a larger track. So yeah, that's gonna be fun. Yeah, so let's go ahead and get to unboxing it. Let's see if I can do this with one hand. Okay. Let's see here. Sorry about the background noises. There's only so much I can do to block them off. It's gonna be kinda loud in the background. Come on. There we go. Okay. I got the lid off. Alrighty. So I haven't touched this at all. I opened the lid. That's it. Okay. So that's like the only thing I've done so far. Like beforehand, before I started recording the video. Okay. Let's see how this works. Oh, I think I gotta lift this out. Okay. I should have brought my selfie stick. I got a selfie stick for Christmas. I should have brought it. That's my bad. Okay, here, I'm gonna prop this up on the thing. Okay, here we go. So here is the engine, as you can see. So, it's very nice looking. It's in the, you know, package, of course, but it still looks nice. So, I think that looks like a extra piece of sorts. So there's probably some instructions or something somewhere that I can read to help me with that. Cause, you know, I've never gotten such a, you know, like an big and important, you know, locomotive before, so, yeah. Okay, let's get this out of the box. Wait, okay, so wait, now first, I need to open, like, slide this out of the... okay. Yeah, I definitely should have brought my selfie stick, that's on me. Took this bit off, okay, so that's good. Okay, so now... There we go. Okay. It's being annoying. Okay. There. Okay, let me just take it out of the box. Oh my gosh, look at this. It's a beaut. Okay, let's see if I can pull this out without doing anything terrible to it. Wow, look at that. That is gorgeous. Oh my gosh, I don't think I've gotten a locomotive this, like, high quality. Let's put the whatever that is down. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to run this on my track. Oh man, look at that. Yeah, let's see here. Man, it's got the... Name, there's a number plate there, the Pennsy number plate. It's got 5353. Yeah, it's got a dummy coupler or what? Well, I think it might be a real one. I don't know. The bogey is nice. It is a real nice quality engine. This is fantastic. Okay, so now that we got that out, let's try to get this out. Okay. May not be in... Wait. Is it under the flap here or something?
just like a flat. Lift here for product information. Oh, here we go. Okay. Product information and instructions. Okay. We'll look at these in a second so I can figure out what... where was that extra part at? Oh no. There was an extra part here. Where did it go? Okay. Well, that's weird. I don't, it may not have been an extra part. I don't know, but somewhere. Okay, well, whatever. Anyways, so let's get this out. Maybe I can do this. Yeah, okay. There we go. Whoa. Oh, sorry. I think I cut some of that out. My bad. Okay. Oh my gosh, look at the coal. It's so detailed. Wow. Okay, that's awesome. That's cool. Okay, so that's not a dummy coupler, I don't think. And wait a minute. Isn't it supposed to have... Oh no, wait. It doesn't have... Wait, so it doesn't have the same kind of coupling... things that on my other Bachmann, like my Bachmann Thomas. So how is that supposed to work? Okay, well, let's see if I can get this together. Okay, let's see here. Okay, now here is the engine together. So, very nice looking. I don't want to... Okay. Yes, very nice looking. Oh, and it's got the crew inside the cab. Let's see if I can... that's good. Yes. Okay. That's cool. Okay. I know this is a bad review. So... I'm going to get this on the tracks. Oh, wait. What is that? Is this for the coupler, maybe? Okay, here, let's put that there. So I don't lose it. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to figure out what to do with this. I'll be right back. Okay, got the train on the track. So that's all good. And I turned down a light. Okay, so I'm a little worried that this is not gonna work because it's DCC, so that means it's got like audio stuff, like the trans sounds and stuff. So, I can't actually do that, operate that stuff on this. So, I don't know what's gonna happen, but yeah. So this is gonna be a honest reaction. So let's see what happens. Oh boy. Okay. All right. Here we go. Please work. Okay. Oh no. Nope, other way. Oh, it kind of works. Okay, now it's working. And now it's not working. That's not good. Okay. Let me turn it around.
Okay, here we go again. Other way. Okay, so it just works. Okay. Whoa, that's cool. Yo, that's cool. Oh no. Yeah, my bad. The couch is in the way. Okay, heal me.
with this. Okay. Okay, so thankfully this works perfectly fine. However, these couplers are like they're like realistic and I don't have any rolling stock that actually works with that. So I guess I'm gonna have to get some like coaches, Pennsylvania coaches, or I don't know, some trucks or something to go along with it. But the good news is it works, so I'm very happy about that. Let's get this K4 up to steam. This thing has really good audio. Okay. That's cool. Okay, and it also just does the whistle automatically. The whistle goes off like when it like slows down or speeds up, so that's cool. So this is a really cool locomotive. I'm glad I got this. Okay, so I'm gonna do a little like montage now with like music. So yeah.
Well, that long black train got my baby and gone. Train, train, coming round the block, baby. Train, train, coming round the block, baby. Well, it's too much. Train, train, coming down the line. Train, train, coming down the line. Well, it's bringing my baby, 'cause she's my own. Train, train, well, it took my baby, but it never will again. Thank you.
I'd like to thank y'all so much for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Thank y'all so much for watching. Bye-bye.